So, welcome to the second episode of Road to Torva. And this episode is going to be pretty packed with some content, so I hope you enjoy the episode. So, one of the achievements for the Mexcape is to complete the challenges of the wise old man. I've done almost every one of them, but I just have a few more to finish. So, let's finish them. Fish, cook, and give 20 mana rays to the wise old man. Completed. Make 12 super restore potions and give them. Completed. Buy a fire torso and give it to the wise old man. Completed. Give an abyssal whip to the wise old man. Completed. Buy or fletch 1k onyx bolt and give it to them. Completed. My last challenge is to get a black kite shield from the Zamorakian dungeon. I've never done it and I'm pretty shit at bossing, so let's give it a try. As you can see, I've gotten very lucky. I'm not the best at it. And I've did a couple of trips, but I've not gotten it yet, so I will finish this challenge another time. So I finally got premium status. As you can see, I'm just selling off some junk here. I'm also selling off my 80k 80 bolts, which I've bought at the range store for cheap, and I've sold it for around 3 point something bill, I think. I also sold a small amount of my gold leaves. It's only around 3k, and I have around, let me check. As you can see, I have around 30k more banked, which I will smelt gradually, but at the moment I'm just kind of busy. I'm also bought a advanced mystery box with my 1000 void points. So after selling this all, it comes to around 13.5 bill, and I buy premium status for around 11 and a half. So yeah, I'm finally premium. Yeah, I can finally do some more bossing. So since last episode, I've been pretty busy. I've killed around 250 Deckhand Kings. I did some Slayer task and got Brimstone Keys, which haven't given anything good yet. So I've just got this crystal key from the Corp. Let's see. Absolute nothing. I've been mainly killing Corp Beast since it's pretty AFK, and I have been killing it for the last couple of days. As of right now, I am at 104 KC, and the only drop I've gotten is an Holy Elixir. So after 82 kills, I finally get my first unique. It's only a Holy Elixir, but yeah, I guess it's something at least.
I would have liked to get a Sigil or an Elite, since I've been pretty dry for around 30 hours of gameplay, which in total I've killed 100 Corpil Beast, 250 Dagonaut Kings, 100 mil woodcutting XP, and over 30k gold ore, and not one single elite, which kind of sucks, but it will eventually drop.
What is nice is that I've gotten around 600 mil from only the drops from Corporal Beast with my Ring of Wealth. So this is the end of the episode. I just wanted to show you my bank. And you can see it's pretty messy, but I have my skilling stuff here, my gems which I get from mining, since I do that a lot. Divine, full bandos, full Armadale. Yeah, nothing really special actually here. Then my potion tab, also nothing that spectacular. Yeah, just some sharks, etc. Just then my loot tab. It's not that big, but I have some Dagonoth King items, some bones, some Frost Dragon bones, which I also like to kill. I've gotten two visages from the Frost Dragon still so far. A couple of crystal keys, holy elixir, two effigies. This is from the Corporal Beast and Frost Dragons, some Galfite Queen, bolts, some barrows, nothing that spectacular. This is my clue tab. At the moment I have all the clues except for an elite, which I want to fuse to get a master for 6 bill. I also already have a hard and a medium clue standing ready for when I get the master, so I can immediately get back to master grinding. Some junk, my bolts which I always buy, and some other junk. So last episode my wealth was around 20 bill, and at the moment it's 38 bill. My game plan is to get a custom whip, and then I want to get going with Torva.